Maybury Material Handling in East Longmeadow had a car show to benefit the Gray House. Here is some information regarding the Gray House. The cars are flowing in tonight. Looks like it's going to be a pretty good night. Sorry about the slow motion. I must have hit the button by mistake, but I didn't want to leave these cars out. Here's one of the trophy winners. Hey, there's something missing on the front end of that truck.
Okay, good, I'll get it later.
Once a month, Maybury Packaging in East Long Meadow holds this car show. It's always a wonderful turnout.
The Rusty Nuts Cruisers here. All the old farts came tonight.
Some of us. All the old farts.
He's a great bunch of guys. Look at this setup. Pretty cool, huh? Here's a gorgeous 53.
Care of the underserved and people who need food. It's really, when we take our money here and put it into the donation bucket, it's going to a really, really good cause. So we want you to dig in, find the 50s, find the 100s, get the folded bills out. Hamburgers around the corner with some beverage. If you want to grab something to eat, feel free to go over there. It's all by donation. So again, big bills are accepted. And I want to thank all our family and friends for helping out, but come on and check up the raffles and get your 50-50 ticket.
The food today.
Hi, we'll make your food.
I'm gonna have a cheeseburger.
I'll take a picture of it.
Kids love Toothless. Time to get my chance at winning the 50-50. Gotta get some tickets. Check out the cool signs in this van. Look at how plush this van is. This van was purchased in Arkansas.
Them doing it. The third place, we want to call it registration number 313, which I think I have.
It's time to get up front and see who the trophy winners were.
Beautiful. truck. Beautiful truck.
I think this might be a previous car show recipient of an award. It's number 237. It's a 1972 Chevelle. I think it's Bob over there. I'm pretty sure I've seen this. So this is Hutch that's coming up with his Chevelle. And I'm pretty sure this Chevelle was up at the last car show. Bottom line is, it's different judges every week, every month, so it ought to be good because a new set of judges picked it out again tonight, so very happy for them. Time and time again, but the best in show for the bike is number 275. It's an 09 Road King. Dave, you got your bike, can you bring it up? We get a picture and give it to the greenhouse for all that they do. All the money tonight, we're gonna send it over to them. We appreciate all that they do, and we appreciate all that you do in donating to that event. The judges picked out was number 321. It's a 1959 El Camino. For a 59 El Camino, I think it's on the side. Yep. You can bring it in.
He's trying to get it going so he can go up and get his trophy.
back in.
Oh, nice.
Thank you so much.
Awesome. That's awesome. Ford. Beautiful.
Hope you enjoyed my video, and thanks everyone for supporting the Gray House.